that's what it's coming. All right, everybody, down on your back, on your stomach. Check it out. Yeah. active part of your core. Here, you can do 500 crunches. Can you do this? Can you do this by keeping your elbows bent to the side? Come on, keep going. Slow and control. It's tough, but it works, and it helps your back get stronger. Come on, guys. Keep moving. Keep moving. I'm checking in on you. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Keep going. Now, check it out. I want you to find the control. I want you to try to squeeze those elbows in. As you see, I can't get the elbows in, but it's still working, see? You want to keep it there. Try to bring it up to your back. Bring it to your back, see your back, see your back. Yeah, you see that? That's what you want to do. You want to work. For guys, it might be a lot harder because you have a bigger back, but you can do it. You saw me do it. I know you can do it. Keep going, shake it through, working that lower back. Come on, let me feel it. Let me feel it. Take five. Way to work. Four. Come on. Three. Two. One. Go on the child pose. In the child pose. Stretch out the lower back. All right, guys. We're going into hip ups. Five, four, three, two, one. That's enough child pose. Here we go. Come on to your butt. Feet down. Back on the ground. Now, you're going to take your arms out to the side. Watch this first. Kneel down. You're going into hip ups. All you're doing is extend your knees. Hip ups. Squeeze the knees. Pushing the heel to the floor and back down. 1 minute worth of hip ups. I'm squeezing, tightening my abs. Are you guys ready? 4, 3, 2, you can do it. Go. Lift it down. Now, I want you to bring that third to your glutes as fast as possible. I want you to squeeze. I want you to lift. Every time you lift those hips up, I want you to engage the core. Keep going. Exhale every time. I want you to feel it as soon as possible. Because I always say the work doesn't start until the pain is there. Well, once you start working, that's when you see results. So get the pain there as fast as you can. Keep breathing through everything right, and I promise you, you'll get the body you want. Come on, guys. Lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Lift those hips all the way up toward the ceiling. Let's go. Let's go. Almost want to try to create an arch in your back. Keep moving. 15 seconds left. Way to work. You're going to keep on going through. In about 10 seconds, you're going to have to gain more stability. Keep going. In 5, in 4, keep going. 3, 2, then lift those arms straight up. Now, your upper back is doing all the work, but you're still lifting your hips up as high as you can. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Up and down. That's right. That's right. Upper back doing the work. Lift and squeeze in the glutes as you lift up. Come on, go. Even the legs here are working all the way down the IT bay. You're working as you're pushing, as you're going. Lift, exhale, you're squeezing the abs, you're squeezing the glutes and the lower back all at the same time. Let's go. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep moving. 25 seconds left. Come on, Leisha. You're going to get back extension. Keep going. Keep going. Really extend those arms. Look at this back extension here. Perfect up. I'm feeling the glutes. This squeeze. She's in, back is working, exhaling. Come on, abs are tight right here. You got it, you got it. Keep moving. Come on, guys. 5 seconds. And 4, 3, 2, 1. I want you to hold it up there. Hold it up there. Extend the leg as close as you can. Extend that right leg up and do the hip up. The right leg up, 30 seconds, go. Down and up. Keep those knees in line with each other. Come on, guys, go. Go, come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep moving. What's gonna happen? You're gonna start to get tired. You're gonna lift that leg up, but you're gonna keep that leg in line, right? Boom, come on, good. See, you gotta balance it out now. You gotta use the other side of your body, the opposite side of the leg, and so you can keep your balance. You gotta use your core. You gotta use it. I want that same extension as if both feet go to the ground. That means you gotta overextend. You gotta work. You gotta push those hips forward. Come on, still squeezing the core nice and tight. Switch to the other side. Go, come on. Come on, that's right. You got it. Keep moving. Go out the arms are going out to the side. You're lifting up. The leg is close to me, it's coming up. You're going tap, up, down, tap, up, down, up. Squeezing everything in. 30 seconds on the right, 30 seconds on the left. Get ready for the switch. Are you happy and ready? 5, 4, 3, leg up, 2, tap up, down, go. Tap, up, down. Keeping my core engaged, even when it's on the ground. I'm staying engaged the whole time. Got it, got it. My hamstrings are killing me on the supporting leg. Push that heel in, push those boots up. You got it, you got it. Keep going, keep going, keep pushing. Come on, 5 seconds to work. Come on, 4, 3, 2, you got it. Other leg up, other leg, switch legs up. Come on, tap, lift, down, up. That's right, I tap, lift, down, up. I'm squeezing everything. Back, glutes, hamstrings, everything's engaged. Come on, you got this, you got this, you got this. Come on, guys. You got 10 seconds left to work. Make it count. Bring the pain. Bring the pain. Feel it. Watch it. That's what's going up. You get better. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release it down. Bring the knees into the chest. Stretch out the lower back. Now we're going to the reverse plank. So many times we do plank. You know what? We're going to reverse this time, and you're going to work. Now, we talk about working the back of your body.